can we start with a sort of a generic concept to get everyone up to speed on optimization? Now, optimization used to be a very simple iterative process when I was doing this, and that was we would design something, build a prototype, break it, and go back and redesign it. And we do that again and again in iterative way down there. What does optimization mean today?
Optimization is actually the use of mathematical procedures to automate the objective of finding the design parameter values that meets a set of design requirements while minimizing or maximizing an objective function. I am familiar with the way you describe design optimization, but the goal in true design optimization is to automate that process to find the values that minimizes an objective function such as cost while meeting all the design requirements that the application needs to meet.
Now, in many design processes, the matrix grows. It seems to almost grow exponentially as you work your way through the design process as problems crop up, which must be solved, or sometimes scope creep, where the parameters are expanded by the demands of the customer. How much of design optimization, I should say, is based on a careful definition of what the requirements are? I mean, at the beginning of the process, how important is that?
The most important step. And one of the advantages I think that design optimization brings to the table is the step that the engineer has to think through the entire product lifecycle and formulate those design requirements upfront so that they don't creep in later on in the process when the design has matured. So as a design optimization engineer, for example, I was tasked with analyzing the life cycle of a product and making sure that all the design requirements, all the operation requirements are included in the design optimization process so that we don't run into an issue later on. So it's one of the most important steps of the design optimization process, formulating the problem correctly and as a whole.